Danilo Pereira with a header, turned away well and then poked towards goal, and eventually poked in by Sergio Ramos. His first goal for PSG.
It's his first one, Joe, and he's really sharp, you have to say. He's unlucky with the first attempt that's cleared off the line, but he reacts the quickest to toe poke in the second.